landed in Seattle. And we're going to meet, our baggage. Okay. We're going to go meet Natasha, winner number one. What's up, everybody? We just got to Natasha's house outside of Seattle, and we're going to go see if she's home. I bet she is. Let's go.
My name is Natasha Marriott. I'm 18 years old. I went to Rose Hill Elementary, which is in Kirkland, Washington, up until I was in fourth grade, and then I moved to Redmond Elementary, which is just a couple miles away. And I started my high school career at Lake Washington. That didn't go over too well. Ended my high school career at Insight School of Washington, which is an online high school. I hated high school, and as I said, I only had two friends, and none of them had my classes. I'm still not a very social person. And then we have our nice AFI poster. I liked this one here because it has the table. I like to pretend I'm dining with them sometimes. And this appeared in my Begin Transmission video, but you couldn't really see it because the light wasn't good. It's a glass thing I made at my dad's glass shop. I did not enjoy the social environment at all. I was an outcast, and that didn't go over well for me. I just didn't like the social aspect of things. I never have. I've never been a social person. I've always enjoyed being alone and by myself. Even sometimes when I have company over for extended periods of time and they have like nowhere to go, I'm like, please just go home. I like being on my own and I like being alone. Okay, we are at my mom's house and we're gonna go inside because it's really cold. It is cold. I'm cold.
You should grow a beard.
She called me and she was crying and I was asking her if she was okay and she said she won and so I was really excited and then she said, Mom, as soon as he said it was Davey Havoc, I could not form a word. She said I was trying to talk and I was going, yeah.
Okay, all right, that's enough.
So she was very excited.
That's enough of that, Mom.
Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, okay. Well, it's definitely easier to talk to millions of people through a video which I filmed by myself sitting on the kitchen floor than it is to talk to them personally. I discovered music mostly through radio, television, MySpace, just on my own, on the computer. And when I find music that I like, I connect with it myself. I don't know, if you just listen to it and it makes you feel good and it makes you feel like that's something that you can really connect to. I don't know what it is. It just feels right. All right, so we're nearing the end of the day and we're headed to my friend's house, but right now we are at my dad's glass blowing studio, so let's go see what's going on.
It's cold.
Yeah, it is.
Hi, bud. Give love and how's it going?
Good. How are you doing?
Good. How's your day been so far?
It's been excellent. How about yours?
Nicely done. It's been okay.
What are you working on?
I'm just making a big old bowl. Big old bowl.
Big old bowl.
Big old bowl.
We are at my friend Carissa's house and we're gonna go in and hang out and have a good time. Well, I know for sure that the strongest connection and the strongest amount of emotions a song has ever made me felt, I know that was an AFI song because that's how I discovered AFI. I saw their video and I was like, whoa, I'm gonna get cheesy here, but it's like, this is something I've been searching for. This is amazing. It's like I've been looking for this my whole life, and I know that's the strongest connection I've ever felt to any piece of music. Something inside of me just said, this is what you've been looking for. This is what you need. And I really don't know how to describe that. It's just like, it's just there. It's the best answer I can give.